Choice magazine, a guardian for many consumers, has tipped a bucket on some of the nation's biggest retailers and today made one rich and powerful enemy in the process. Harvey Norman topped the list for lousy customer service, and that has infuriated their billionaire boss. Here's Mazoe Fuld.
It's one of Australia's biggest brands, but when it comes to customer service, does size mean satisfaction? For Harvey Norman, not this time.
Now, shadow shoppers felt like they were ignored. At times, there was pushy sales tactics. Product knowledge was sketchy.
Choice sent four undercover researchers into the Sydney stores of 10 of Australia's major retailers over 2 weeks and asked them to rate the experience. Bunnings was best. The department stores and electrical retailers received inconsistent reviews, and Harvey Norman's were all negative.
A little bit of mud. And it can stick. So I'm not happy about that, because we are out there trying to do the very best we can every day of the week.
Jerry Harvey's sticking up for his people and has slammed the credibility of Choice's survey. So has the Australian Retailers Association.
Well, look, quite frankly, I think this is outrageous and it's irresponsible. It tars a whole industry on the basis of what can only be said is a tiny, tiny sample.
We've always said that this is a snapshot study, an opportunity to provide constructive feedback.
These days, customer service is more important than ever. Retailers are already copping a big hit from online stores, and as more and more international websites offer free shipping, that's only going to rise.
For the 1.2 million Australians employed in retail stores, making every customer happy is their best defence. Zoe Ford, 10 News.